Hey there, what's going on? Aries, how are you? Aries, thank you guys so much for your love, your support, your positive energy, your good vibes. Thank you guys so much for all of that. As always, I do appreciate it and I give it right back to you because you deserve it too. Okay? So, Aries, I'm going to go ahead and get into your bonus message for February of 2022. All right? We're going to talk about maybe, some secrets, lies, or truth. Basically, just any energies that like aren't immediately obvious to you, things that are going on behind the scenes. Maybe feelings that you're having that you're not expressing, maybe feelings towards you that others are having. Okay. Maybe things that are happening against you that you may need to, be aware of. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at what that looks like, as an overall energy, and then we'll move into the tarot to get some more answers. Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, maybe even Venus. These messages could be for you all. Please do not force a message if it doesn't fit. Okay? Use your own intuition, discernment, and judgment when watching and listening to these messages. Okay? These messages could fall in anywhere in your circumstances. Okay? So it doesn't have to be love. It can be anywhere. And if they do resonate, then, go ahead and please hit the like button and share and subscribe. And also comment down below and let me know, what's going on. All right, let's go ahead and, yeah, that's it. Spirit said you shuffled. Okay, Aries here, let's see. Okay, so we have pitiful. Okay, pitiful. Okay, and then we also have haunted. Oh, okay. You want to know what I feel here, Aries? Okay. This could be an energy here where it could be you or someone close to you. They feel haunted by their past. They feel regretful. They feel, they feel like they wronged you in a certain particular way back in the past. Okay. And now in this moment, it's like their guilt haunts them. And, in thinking about it, they just can't help but just feel pitiful, or they feel bad that they were so pitiful at that time that they had to, to slight you in whatever way, Aries. Okay. Now on the flip side, Aries, because we know energies can be transposed, this could be you as well. Okay, you could be someone that's haunted by maybe something that you did to slight someone else. Nobody's perfect, so there's no judgment there. All right. Let's go ahead and pull some tarot and get some more information. Let's get one more area. Right, so we have the King of Swords. Okay. And the Hermit. All right. Okay, and then now the King of Cups. Yeah, it's exactly what I was explaining. I feel like here, maybe in the past, I feel like someone, they did something that seemed more like strategy, okay? They really strategized on how to solve a problem, okay? But it may have caused you to have to, take second seat, in a way. Almost, I don't want to, it doesn't feel, I don't know. It does in a way feel like the sabotage was intentional, but at the same time, it feels like they think it was a necessity, right? They thought that it was a necessary evil, okay, in order to get to where they wanted to be. Okay, as I said earlier, there has been moments of introspection. I feel like this person has, so we definitely have the Major Arcana here coming up. All right. And then now we do have the King of Cups. So this definitely makes me feel like this is like that hermit energy was really more of where, they maybe learned certain certain emotional lessons here in this matter, okay? The Ace of Wands, okay? The Ace of Wands and then the Fool. So brand new opportunities here. A passion for something, just that grand spark of initiative energy, and it feels reinforced here with the Fool card, that pure enthusiasm. Okay. Interesting, Aries. So it looks like you have a brand new opportunity. I don't even feel like, you know, of course this is why this isn't registering, you know what I mean? Because, you know, you're at the brink of something very, very special in this moment. Okay. You're at the brink of something very, very special. Spirit may be saying you need to watch this person because they may try to use an emotional front to maybe possibly do the same thing. Now, that may be for some of you, all right? Okay, yep, Four of Pentacles. Yep. Watch where you invest, Aries. Watch where you invest. Okay, because that may have been what happened. You may have invested in someone that you thought that you could trust, but they were really more of, they were just more about the business aspect of it. They just wanted to, you know, make their money and leave. Okay. Spirit may be saying you could be the person also haunted by the fact that someone did that to you. So now that you do have this brand new opportunity and this brand new energy to jump into something just perfect, right? Possibly. Okay. You have this Four of Pentacles energy where now you're just being a little bit more, you know, you're being a little bit more careful. Okay. Yep. Eight of Cups. Two of Pentacles. Page of Cups. Okay. So let's see what we got going here in your positives. What's working towards you here for you? So we got the Eight of Cups, the Two of Pentacles, Page of Cups. Yeah, you're definitely walking away from or turning your back to making decisions emotionally that really should be made, you know, like things that really weigh something and that really carry weight in your life. You know, you're walking away from making like brash emotional decisions, right? And now you need to become somebody who's more logical, who has the mindset of what that person did to you, even though it was messed up. And not to say that you would do it, but you would do it in a more honest way, or, you know, you would do what you have to do honestly versus them trying to like get over on you. Okay. Oh, wow. King of Wands was under the deck. So we got the three kings popping up. So yeah, Spirit really wants you to like whatever opportunity here is about to. And then the King of Pentacles, you can't. Wow. Aries. This is huge. I'm like too shocked to even know what this really means all, but Aries, this is a very persevering energy for you. This is you getting mastery in so many, this is you being overblessed in an area where you were, this is you like being overblessed in an area where you were stunted. Okay. This is a correction of that. Wow. Oh, get ready, Aries. Get ready. You're about to be quadro blessed and they are mad. Okay. They're mad. You're about to get triple blessed and they're mad. Let's go ahead and pull some advice. They are so mad. Oh my God. And they're so dark that they don't even realize it. Like they think that they're This hermit energy keeps popping out of me, Aries. I keep getting the feeling that, like I said, you've been so concentrated on yourself and not really worried about what other people are thinking about you that you didn't even realize this is happening. The only thing you see are all these blessings that are about to come forth. You don't even realize probably that somebody did this to you. And if you did, you know, it is making you like be very, you know, cautious about where you invest. Okay, so much needed escape. Padlock not available. Yes, you need to become unavailable. Escape, get away. Get away from the normal places where people see you at and frequent you at and, like, you know, get in your space, you know, at. You know what I mean? Like, get away from all of that. Just become unavailable, okay? Become unavailable to people who do not have any, people who do not have any, like, you know, positive intention towards you, okay? This King of Swords definitely feels like more like a vulture, you know, someone who only is interested in, you know, taking. Okay. And I feel like they use your emotions against you. They try to use your deep emotions against you, but you're emotionally sound here. Okay. There's about to be a stability that you come into, and it's equal to your actions. It's equal to your emotions. And that Ace of Wands energy confirms it. Like, there's about to be something that you're about to step into that's just going to be just, the energy is just magical for you. A huge, huge new beginning for you. Okay. And they are mad about it, Aries. They do not want you to have it. I'm going to let you go on that, but let me know how it works out in the comment box below, you guys. Sorry, this is a little all over the place, but I was really surprised by all the four kings coming out here. Okay. What else? I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.